Tutorial 4. Adding text from other applications. Firstly, click on the Next Page button. Open the Word document and ensure you can see both the document and the flipchart page. Select all the text in the document. Then drag it over to the flipchart page. You can now close the Word document. Finally, reposition the text on the flipchart page.